Hey everybody. Yeah, I don't. No extreme. Alright, Terminator Resistance. Hopefully. See, the last time I tried to record this, I forgot when it was. You see, the recording software records at 30 FPS, and I had this thing playing at 60 FPS. But it was, like, really jank-ass looking. Like, it was really look at me, I are a robot, you know, just kind of, it was, yeah. So, I drop so it plays and record, they're playing and recording at the same pace. So, yeah, hopefully that will fix any problems and we'll actually be able to play the fucking game.
On August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware. It viewed humanity as a threat to its existence and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing we'd seen before.
Where's the rest of the resistance?
I don't know.
No!
Why it didn't gut shoot me as well?
I'm through. This is Private Jacob.
I know who you are. There's an evacuation point on the other side of town. You need to get there. As soon as you get down the street, turn right and run as fast as you can.
Oh boy. Hey everybody, do you want to fight a Terminator with a 1911?
There. Hello?
Kiddo.
I don't want to go with you.
No, you don't, but we can't stay here. Who's there? Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us.
No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
I know you're scared, but staying here is not an option. I'll protect you and your sister, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So, it's just you then. This way.
I thought Pasadena was safe.
It was, until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here. Terminators!
Get down! Get down!
What's going on?
Shh.
Said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Erin, has she seen the Annihilation Line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. She tried to warn us, but listen. We're here.
Join Tell Ryan that we need to leave, now!
Oh, you're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here, and you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for him? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
I'll search for other survivors.
Good. I'll get the bus ready. Before you go, talk to Erin. She might be able to get you a med kit. Oh, and take this. You'll probably need it.
Ryan told me that you might have a med kit for me.
Did he? So I guess he's the one who rations out our supplies. If you really need it, you can have it. But our supplies are scarce, and I'd rather keep it for a real emergency. So you tell me, do you really need it or not?
I'll manage without it.
I'm glad you're more brave than Ryan.
I guess it depends on what we're up against. They both use small caliber ammo, so...
Chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fucking hero.
Taser by bullets. She's the Uzi 9mm.
Ryan told me that you might have a med kit for me.
Did he? It's over.
Okay, so I have to do that little thing every time I die until I get a new checkpoint.
Chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fucking hero.
Ah! Yeah, it may do a little wee bit more damage, but I think we're better off just using the Uzi 9mm. Don't take up no inventory space, which
is anyone here?
Fabric.
Anyone in here?
Who's there?
I've come to get you. There's an evacuation point not far from here. You need to get there, fast.
No, I'm not leaving. Have you seen what's out there? That giant spider is going to get us. You have to destroy it.
I already took care of it. It's safe now.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
I don't see anyone else. I'm heading your way.
take all your supplies. My loot.
Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin. She's a doctor of the group. Jennifer's a scavenger, and Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
My entire division was wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Barron.
So, it's true? The Annihilation Line's coming?
It wasn't the Annihilation Line. It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there. We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Erin, you do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob, it might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure.
Lockpicking. Because lockpicking is fun. Oh, there's a slide, okay. can't do that one yet.
Job today, and you drop the fucking ball.
I don't have to listen to this shit.
Sure, walk away, asshole.
All this for us? Oh, did I startle you?
Are you always such an asshole?
You know what? Now that I think about it, I guess I am. Since we're stuck here, I figured I'll go see if anything's creeping around the corner. I hear that you're looking for the Resistance, and where I'm heading, they used to have an outpost. I wouldn't mind backup while I'm out there. So what do you say? Buddies? Talk to Ryan and see if he needs anything. I'm moving out now. Let's meet at the bridge. And don't make me wait, will you?
This might come in handy. Pipe bomb. This will do some damage.
Oh boy.
Hey, thanks for earlier. If it wasn't for you, I probably would have started completely freaking out. That wouldn't have done anyone any good. Patrick's been through a lot, you know? I guess we all have. I just wish I could find something that would take his mind off all this. At least for a moment. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say.
Were there any resistance in Pasadena?
They were stationed just outside of town since I can remember. But they moved not that long ago. Try to convince ourselves that maybe we were safe, so they didn't need to be there anymore. But apparently, we were wrong.
What about your father? What happened to him?
He protected us from a tin can. We were able to sneak out, but he had no chance. When I looked back, he was lying there, dead on the floor. I'm sorry. I don't think I'm ready for this.
Seems a repair might take a couple days. How's it looking inside?
There's a lot of supplies there. Looks like someone left them for us.
Nah, seems too much of a convenience. Better keep your eyes open. But speaking of supplies, we don't have much, but we keep everything useful inside this crate. You feel free to look through and pick up what you need. Listen, I know that finding the resistance is your number one priority. But if you stumble upon a set of tools while you're out there, please bring them to me, okay? I must have lost mine during the escape. Good luck out there.
Okay, so let's sell them that. Resource do we have? 400. Actually, what I'm going to sell them the M16 rifle. Now, why I'm doing this is because I know there's a second, there's another M16 rifle, and it's not really a secret. It's just it's one of those loot dead ends. Like, oh, why are you going that way, you idiot? And it's like loot, and then you find loot, and there's another M16. Now, the thing about this particular supply crate, everything's on a massive discount. So, pretty much every time you come to this location and have access to these people's resource crate, just buy as much, you know, I'll buy all the crafting resources and, you know, buy all the med kits and buy all the pipe bombs. Bullets are a little iffy. But yeah, we haven't gotten any inventory upgrades yet. So,
this is Rivers, over.
Yeah, I see you. I found myself a lookout spot. Sign of any team can so far. A couple of crawlers, but nothing you can't handle.
Okay. So crafting table here. Save point. Oh, if we want to, we can make shotgun shells or
teeny bullet. We could make teeny bullet. Yay!
How about no? Thank you. that hopefully is enough lockpicks for the time being. Now, we're supposed to go up that way. Hell. Shit. Yeah, we're supposed to go up through here, but if we go this way...
Alright. I see two resistance outposts. You go about your business while I stay here and enjoy the view. And please don't do anything stupid. Oh yeah. Out. Aim at its red eyes. You'll see it. It glows like a fucking beacon.
Don't you think I know that?
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all the advice you could get. It's a dead end, boy. Are you sure you won't waste everyone's time?
It's a dead end, boy.
I found something.
Well, fuck me then.
But you, well... Hold on. Wait. Where's this fucker's rifle? I've always gotten a rifle. Well, fuck me running. I could have fucking swore. That I've always gotten a fucking second rifle.
This
there.
Might come in handy. This pipe bomb. This will do some damage.
Seems there is a button.
Okay.
Can I help you?
Oh.
What was that with calling? He was supposed to take care of a package back in Pasadena. Relying on him cost me my antibiotics, my pills, and possibly that man's life. But there's nothing we can do about it now.
What do you think about Ryan?
Ryan? I heard him fumbling through that speech back in the bus. You have to excuse him. Usually Jennifer's father welcomed the new arrivals. I guess Ryan thinks he has a new role in this group. If that's the case, then we should all be worried.
Do you need help with anything?
No, I'm fine. I had to learn to do things by myself for quite a while, sweetie. Now, tell me, what did you really want to ask me?
How did you know about the Annihilation?
I heard the rumors, like everyone else. And then, like everyone else, I decided to ignore them. I was in the middle of operating on a little girl. When I had finished, I realized that we were surrounded. The machines killed most of us. but they decided to keep me alive. So, that's how I ended up in a camp. Maybe they thought it would be worth having a doctor in there. I don't know.
What happens at those camps?
People get tortured, experimented on, cut to pieces. I couldn't watch at first, but I soon realized that I had to do what no one else could. I had to bear witness to the atrocities. You were actually the first person that wasn't afraid to ask. They're all scared of me, like I'm carrying some sort of disease. But they're still coming to me for medicine. Ironic, isn't it?
Okay. Well, that's some dialogue we missed. Because we weren't standing at the right angle. Okay! Now watch, we're gonna get over there and there's gonna be a fucking rifle. Or I'm forgetting, I know there's a second M16 here. But now it's kinda like, meh. I know it's been a while since I played, a long time since I played this, but come on. Yes. Arch, weapon wheel.
This is Rivers, over.
Yeah, I see ya. I found myself a lookout spot. No sign of any tin cans so far. A couple of crawlers, but nothing you can't handle.
Nothing you can't handle?
Actually, I'll stick with what I got. The lockpicking isn't too brutal. Especially considering it's early on.
Alright. I see two resistance outposts. You go about your business while I stay here and enjoy the view. Oh yeah. Ow.
Don't you think I know that?
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all the advice you could get. It's a dead end, boy. Are you sure you want to waste everyone's time?
Silly little fucker.
I found something.
Well, fuck me then.
I know there's a shotgun in the back of a police car that you have to lockpick. Or I think you might actually, I think you can either lockpick it or there might actually be a key to it also. Oh, God. Want me to press? I'm all discombobulated. What did it want me to press for? Oh, H or thumb 2. Wait, where am I?
Aim at its red eye. You'll see it. It glows like a fucking beacon.
Don't you think I know that?
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all these. It's a dead end, boy. Are you sure you want to waste everyone's time?
I found something.
Well, fuck me then.
Yeah, no quick saves either. It's checkpoints and computer terminals. Fucking metal scrap and bullshit. shotgun. Maybe it was two shotguns. Dumpster diving in the USA.
Dog?
I hear a yip yap. Let's go somewhere else first. In fact, let's go make a hard save. Pooper dog, I'll come get ya. The pooper puppy. Thank you. Okay, so there's the way from the restaurant.
What are you doing here, boy?
Shaboopy!
I know a kid that'll take care of you. Come on.
Boosha boosha.
Hey, fuckhead! Your radio's on! Or was I supposed to hear that? Fucking creep.
Boosha boosha. Now we have a puppy in her backpack.
Alrighty. That's it for the first video. I'll catch you guys next time. Later.